The MGT Thruster of Maritima Green Technology is a reliable, compact thruster, azimuth thruster, with high efficiency. Due to a compact design of the electro motors driving the propeller directly, we have zero mechanical losses in the transmission. The pod in front of the propeller is slender, which doesn't disturb the wake field, the water inflow in the propeller. Therefore, the propeller has, compared to other azimuth thrusters, a higher efficiency. Estimated fuel saving is up to 30%, which is mainly due to the very efficient use of fuel by the generators.
Motor with a high efficiency of 69.1% inclusive of mechanical losses. We have a software innovation which helps us to get the maximum thrust out of the
software based on the frequency drive. Makes the whole system, the diesel electric system, highly efficient, because instead of having one larger engine operating at different speeds or loads, we can choose to have one or more smaller generator sets operating at them. Electromotors, we have a redundancy built in where we have two electromotors in line which can both together be driven or one or separately. For apart from the maneuverability that it gives, azimuth thrusters like these give a high flexibility in where to place them, where to place the rest of the propulsion installation, so any vessel can be optimized.
The complete system will be built in to our inland tanker vessel we are building at the moment by shipyard the Kaap in Meppel. Hopefully we will sail with this vessel end of May in this year 2011.